Earlier, Kalamazoo Central squaring off with a very talented Detroit Kings squad. Maroon Giants playing catch up in the second half. Scott Hughes, some tough move in the lane. K Central down 20. A little later, it's the sophomore, David Nichols III. Shows great poise for a young fella. Hits from deep. Kalamazoo Central made a nice run at him. But Chauncey Willis Jr. is, as advertised, one of the best in Michigan. So is King. Crusaders top the Giants 73-59 in the final.